He told the man to grab him around the neck and to not let go before carrying him back to the ditch. Kenneth then faced an enemy taking direct aim at him as he ran to the second injured man. When he reached him, Kenneth grabbed the other man and dragged him all the way back to the ditch. Though he nearly fell due to the exhaustion alone, he found the energy to attempt a third rescue. Much like the second one, he somehow made it to the third injured man and dragged him back to the ditch as well.